We can talk. I would like our business to continue.
We have no more business. You took care of that thing we talked about?
Sure, but who's to say there might not be something in the future?
Me.
You know, I've had a thought. What's it called?
Asking for trouble?
A retainer to keep me and my services at hand.
A retainer?
15% of your family business monthly.
Absolutely not.
You seem to be very fond of Adele. It'd be a shame if something happened to her.
Don't threaten me.
I believe I threatened Adele. My threat against you comes after I threaten your sister. Well, you think about it. Get back to me.
Stop. It might be helpful to have you around, but 15% is way too high.
We're not negotiating.
Fine.
Fine. The first payment will be at the end of this month, in full, as a sign of good faith. Good day, Miss Borden. Anybody drinking?
No, thank you. Don't worry. I won't let anything happen to you.
You don't worry about her. She knows her way around. Have a seat and let's discuss our future.
Miss Lizzie, please don't leave me here.
Oh, of course not. Mr. Flowers and I just have some business to discuss. We'll be out of here before you know it.
Sure you're not drinking?
No. I've brought my own amusements.
Well, I like a woman who travels prepared. So, let's talk about our next event.
Event?
Who's next? It's going to cost you more, by the way.
I'm expecting that. Oh. My.
Don't stop.
It's my father's old straight razor. Do you want it?
No, thank you. I have a barber.
This, then.